Importance of study of stress in nursing. First, to nursing assessment, as a nurse should be assess the stresses of the client. To nursing diagnosis, measurement of stresses helps to find causes of diseases and identify the psychological needs of the client. To reasonable care, client-oriented care or stress-oriented care. To effective treatment or cure, stresses management is a therapeutic contribution to treat diseases, communicable as well as non-communicable diseases. To prevention, stress coping strategies benefits to prevent diseases and promote immunity power. To promotion of good health, it is essential to promote holistic health such as physical health, mental health and social well-being. To nursing education, nurse as an educator, study of stresses is important to create stress-free learning environment. To comprehensive nursing management, in nursing management an administration study of stress is helped to formulate management strategies and effectively execution of the nursing services. To stress management, to manage the stresses in clinical setting as well as community health setting, it supports to promote performance and quality of care. It also promotes job satisfaction and improvise organizational climate. To disease management, in nursing study of stresses is essential to management of diseases, mainly chronic disease management. To counseling and guidance, nurse as a counselor, study of stresses is important to client-oriented guidance. The concept of stresses, implication to nursing specialties, including maternal health nursing, child health nursing, medical surgical nursing, mental health nursing, and community health nursing. Thank you. Have a good day.